Initiated.
Isaac. Good to see you in one piece. Don't take your helmet off. The air's rotten. I gotta look at it. It's huge. You won't believe it. Shut itself in food storage. Crew that was on this deck. I think they're what's poisoning the air. They've been transformed. I saw one of them. Bloated. Swollen. They're like poison factories. We need to take them out where we can still breathe.
Hammond! I thought you were dead. You need to get to cleaner air. You're not going to be able to help Isaac in your condition. Isaac! I'm scanning the area now. He's right, there's something really big in food storage. But I can't get a good scan. Monitor readings are off the scale. Be careful.
That's the door to food storage. But I can't override the integrity lockdown. You have to destroy the pods to bring the air quality up. Then you can go through and use the poison on the Leviathan. I should be glad that Ham's alive, but I still don't trust him. I think he's hiding something about the marker.
is detected in atmosphere processing. A repair technician has been notified. Entering zero gravity.
Medical alert. That's why I'm trying to locate him. No, we're safe for now, but the tram is down and we can't reach the escape pod. Hello? Hello?
Warning. 10 kiloton mass detected in food storage.
Thank you.
Vegetative anomalies detected in the East Grove Chamber. Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated. Vegetative anomalies detected in the East Grove Chamber. Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated. Replacing nutrient rat. Replacing nutrient rat. Replacing nutrient rat. Replacing nutrient rat.
Chief Engineer, I came down here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here. In fact, I can't find anyone, just one of this organic shit everywhere.
Entering,
I'm going to check the mining deck. It's about the only place I haven't looked yet. I'm going to check the mining deck. It's about the only place I haven't looked yet.
Recycling. Once the air's clean, you can get into food storage. Isaac, I've been reading these reports. The crew all began having mass hallucinations. And, well, I just saw my brother on a security monitor. And that's what I'm talking about.
Thank you.
flushing all air vents. Restoring nitrogen and oxygen levels. Food storage lockdown lifted.
Hydroponics log, this is Dr. Cross. It's hard for me to believe what I'm seeing here. This is crazy. Absolutely crazy. I'm going to the mining deck. I hear that's where survivors are gathering. Jacob, I'll wait for you there.
Unknown antigen injected into the filtration system.
Damn it. The poison wasn't strong enough. Still alive. Get in there and kill it before it contaminates the entire ship.
Entering zero gravity.
To normal. Damn it! He's gone again. No sign of his rig anywhere. It's up to us now. I've got a plan to get off this ship. I've located an SOS beacon on the mining deck. If you can get down there and activate it, we might be able to send a distress call. Oh god. I don't know how much longer that door will hold.
Exiting zero gravity.